My name is Celie Byrne and I'm at the Loch Ellie Centre. I'm part of a music collaboration called The Grand Gestures, and we did 5 albums recorded and played at King Tut's a couple of times, which was cool. I've never done anything like that before. And then I was asked to do a solo show at Fife Fire Station Creative in Dunfermline, and I just thought, oh God, I've got the whole of the Grand Gestures to fill up that huge space. So I just like spent 10 months just working solidly on it and got everybody immortalised on canvas. And I just thought, of course, I've got all these people and I know them all, they're not strangers. It's not like I'm sort of like, you know, trying to get in touch with somebody that I've never met. I've met them all, I've played with them all, and they were just lovely, and not one of them had ever been painted or drawn. Yeah. You know, especially Sanjeev. I couldn't believe Sanjeev Kohli had never been painted. It was always going to be a finite project anyway. And I'm just, you know, 5 years, we did 5 albums. We played King Tut's, London, Glasgow. Met all these wonderful people, and it was just a nice kind of finale for it all to end. Well, I'm hoping, I've got an idea to do kind of stand-up comics, Scottish stand-up, particularly Scottish ones, in a kind of real situation, sort of like a family, you know, with their kids, or, you know, sort of like in a sort of like more somber moment, you know, away from the stage sort of thing. So I've got Janie Godley has agreed. And her daughter, Ashley Storier, who's also a stand-up comic. So they've agreed. So I'm thinking, well, mother and daughter, that's a great thing. And, you know, I've just thought, right, I can do that. So they've agreed, and hopefully that'll start to, again, another collection of people that I've got, a little bit of a tenuous connection, but I know somebody who knows all these people. So fingers crossed I can get Frankie Boyle.